Over at the Seneca Park Zoo, a 19-day-old snow leopard cub is recovering from a respiratory illness. Monroe County Executive Adam Bello says the little guy opened his eyes for the first time over the weekend, and he is improving every day. The cub was born last month in the second litter from Tamila. Seneca Park Zoo's 4-year-old female snow leopard, and Kaba, the zoo's 10-year-old male snow leopard.